Come out, always get to see some beautiful bikes.
Siddesh is very happy since we found this Rajasthan Royal.
कहाँ भी ले जाओ दिल हमेशा देसी, एकदम सही बात है.
What's up guys, welcome back to another beautiful day at sea. It is 7:40 a.m. in the morning. We are going to approach Lehav and this is going to be my first shore leave in the past 3.5-4 months. So fingers crossed, I'll get to go out. You'll see why. Trying to quit breakfast and now let's go up. Might be there's a helicopter coming in.
That was a nighttime pilot on board because it is 8 a.m. but still it's quite dark and it's rainy, so
nice time for the stations.
Only problem today guys is that there is no sunlight yet and we miss out on this beautiful approach with the cliffs. Anyway, we still have footage and we still have to go ashore somewhere there. Fingers crossed.
Dogs are over here. Guys are ready. Then that will be our terminal somewhere there.
Swing around and with that came the beautiful skies which I was expecting.
Lovely. Just spoke to the agent. My pickup will be tomorrow 14:45 to go out. So today will be a normal day with cargo operations etc etc. I'll just go up now to collect my GoPro. Let's go up. This is for the helicopter. Just in case there was some emergency, we need fire hoses ready and the helicopter equipments as well. Hopefully my GoPro is alive
and it looks,
yeah. Guys, just got good news right now. I'll be going out today. Time to go out and before that I think I'll shave, brush my teeth because I have to go to the dentist guys. Yes, I have a small gap in my teeth and the filling had come out, so I have to get it refilled. All set guys, feels good to leave this cabin and now I'll go to the captain. To the captain because I have to collect my passport. Taken the passport. Now, Kangwe. And that's it. Taxi is here. And I've collected a few documents which I have to return back. Signatured and stamped from the dentist. So, let's go out now. Kangwe and the city and the people are waiting for me. Let's go. Doing the immigration and then we'll go out. Thank you.
What's my document? Passport. The city city has started and the vibe is so good. I feel good looking at the trees and all, you know. That is one of the biggest French companies, CMS CGM's office, as you see, just somewhere there. Go back. Seriously, I wish I could spend more time, like 3-4 hours, go outside, eat something, but that's how is the life of seafarers during COVID-19 times. What I have to do now is go back. The captain gave him passport, gave him the medical document which I had, and then I'll go and sleep for a while.
Surprisingly, I feel happy somehow to be back on board. I don't know, maybe it's because I got used to it, or maybe because I love vlogging on the ship. I really don't know, but it's a strange feeling.
It looks like the captain is sleeping, so we'll see him in the evening. Till then, I have to keep the documents as safe as possible.
Happy to see my bed, where I can rest and then start my 616 off. So see you later.
Day 2.
So guys,
see you.
Second engineer is leaving us today.
Thank you guys, thank you.
Vinay, any last words before going for the subscribers?
Yeah, it was a good time.
Yeah.
And shipping is good.
Shipping is good.
There is a misconception that shipping is bad and lonely, but it's quite exciting and full of adventure.
And this day is the best day of a seafarer's life, yeah?
Obviously, this is always the best.
Always the best. Thank you, Vinay. See you later.
See you
next time, yeah?
Thank you.
On that note, guys, I want to give you a good news. It's the next day and we've got shore leave. So today we will explore the city.
Few moments later.
So guys, shore leave, finally. Okay, Siddharth, let's go.
Yes, let's go.
Guys, round 2. And our passports are gone again for this immigration.
Okay, so guys, finally, today I don't have to just go to and fro. We are here for a long time, maybe 5-6 hours. got many things to cover, guys. Just 2-3 hours remaining. The reality of shore leave is that you get very less time, so you just click pictures in the most touristy places, eat something and go back. This is standard for like all ports, because you just get 4-5-6 hours. But for engineers like Siddesh, they still have like 8-10 hours, so they are much better off. For navigation officers, is very very bad.
But anyway, but actually here we came together, so we have to go back together also.
Yeah, so he's stuck with me, guys. And now we can see the beautiful French houses starting. You can see the famous French windows as well. So that's where it all started from. So guys, I've been to 3 European countries, and everywhere the church especially is so beautiful. And this was constructed in 1766 or 1818. Wow, man. Amazing.
Amazing, really.
This is such amazing architecture. Oh, wonderful feeling. So all across in Europe, you'll find these small canals. When I was in Rotterdam, it was the same thing. When I was in Copenhagen, you might have watched the video, it was this same canal in New Haven. And here we are. So little photo shoot, and somewhere there is the main market. So we'll go there and eat some food. 2018, and here I'll put a picture somewhere here if I can find it. And it's still, I don't know what kind of feeling this is. It looks like a good place to eat, but first you're trying to go to the shopping center, and that's a big hotel. There's a tram also over there. Everything is beautiful, guys, so I don't know what all I should capture, what all should I let go. Oh man, guys, have a look at this beautiful stretch of I think autumn leaves falling down, and the new leaves will, no, now the winters will come up, and then the new leaves will start next season, so you can already feel the vibe here. I think I'll have to open GPS, huh? Open GPS and see. That's the advantage of having eSIM card. We decided to come into a mall and see if it is same as India, and more or less it is just the same. So every country I have visited, I have seen the malls, and more or less I could say India has also got better malls. So quite not so impressive. Right now we are in search for a good authentic French restaurant, and you guys have given me quite nice suggestions from Instagram. So if you haven't followed me on Instagram till now, do consider following me there. And I think we'll have to cross, Siddesh, you have to cross this bridge.
Yes,
and it is somewhere there, huh? Somewhere there, yes. Okay, let's go. This is like an overall view of whatever we covered. We started from there behind this, the ferry came up here, went to the church, and went to the hotel, the shopping mall somewhere there, and now hopefully we reach in time for some food, and then we head back.
Bande?
Hello? The French restaurant is not taking US dollars, so let's try our luck in the Indian restaurant. Siddesh bhai, kaise desi ho? Bahar jaake bhi देसी खाना खाओगे हा?
यार घर का खाने की बात ही अलग है, अभी क्या
वो भी सही बात है भाई, कहां ही भी ले जाओ दिल हमेशा देसी, एकदम सही बात है. Whenever I come out, always get to see some beautiful bikes, and this is Tiger 1200, one of his favorite as well and my favorite. Yes, as well, because got a triple engine, 3 cylinders, and the sound it makes is awesome. Well, best for like adventure. Oh, the ye lete hain 2 croissants. This is really buttery, huh? Siddesh? Good, yeah?
Good.
Guys, for now, this is the only thing which we have got. But we'll look for more. Since we were hungry, we had to try something like this. So guys, we got 4 macaroons.
Thank you.
And a quiche, something I got recommended from you all. So now, maybe we'll just go sit there, huh?
Yeah. Siddesh? Yes, let's go have it.
Let's go, man. Chalo, finally.
Took some break after 3.5 hours. Enjoy this now. It's a good small setup, a cafe. And guys are having drinks, but we are not allowed because there is strict zero alcohol policy.
This is quiche, which was recommended by a friend of mine. And
some macaroon, so we'll try that. And Siddesh is also having coffee, so coffee in France with dessert, so high calorie, but one time is okay. So we have reached in time back to Siemens Center, where there'll be a pickup, and then finally back to onboard Mankewa Maersk again. Siddesh, yes. Onboard Mankewa Maersk.
Yes.
Again. Yes, yes. Again, huh?
Again, yes. Again, we have to go back to our duty.
I think maybe on this van.
Back okay, on. Guys. Let's go back to our ship.
Yes.
Mankewa Maersk.
Siddesh.
Yes. Back to Mankewa.
Chalo bhai, lower gang pe. Just need to get some sleep, man. Seriously. Now I feel tired. Guys, 6:25. And I'm back. Back to basics, back on the ship, back to work.
Day 3.
So guys, it's the next day and finally I'm on watch, at sea, at peace. I hate ports, man. I cannot tell you how much I hate it, really. But surely it was good. But again, it was really tiring. And that is why sometimes I prefer not to go ashore. That's the honest review. So in case you like this video and found it good, refreshing and entertaining, then do give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, share the video, see you back for another day at sea.